Well, hello everyone. A bit foggy tonight. I'm starting to get a bit foggy. Northallerton to Hartlepool, that's my commute. And you can either go down to the A19 and along the A19, or how about this for a commute? Must admit, coming in, I usually take the A19, but going home, this takes about an extra 20 minutes, but it's much more fun. So the first place we go through is Roman B. Yaffeth. There we go. The smell of the countryside. Yummy. Bit of excitement coming out your seat. So it's a bit better than the A19, isn't it? There's good old Croft Circuit. Not bad, is it? That's about an extra 10 mile maybe on the journey. At least 12. And an extra 20 minutes. It's certainly not the best commute in the world, but it's probably one of the best in Britain, unless you live over the lakes, maybe, or certain parts of the Peak District, or Scotland, or, well, probably loads of places. It's probably a rubbish commute home. What am I saying? But I like it. So how's your commute compared to that? Say virtually traffic-free routes, lovely twisty roads, nice countryside, a couple of villages to go through which slow you down, but in the main, happy times. If you stayed with me to the end, thank you very much, really appreciate it. And this is Up North Biker signing out. Keep safe, keep riding. Maybe we'll see you in the next one.